Welcome back to another episode of Dishonored 2. We're headed off to the Overseers to kill the head Overseer, to take him to them.
The Vice Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
Oh, jeez, they wrecked me.
Shame on you.
They done wrecked me. I'm back here.
Find another way, brother. This path is barred to traffic.
I can't believe this.
Still no word from our assistants.
What's happening now?
No.
Strange. Very strange indeed. I must draw strength from my brothers. For are we not as one?
Please stop!
This won't change anything. You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing, no trial is required. For theft of food, for hindering a...
What's going on here?
Huh?
What?
Nothing here.
Huh?
Mm. Have a look around. Someone there.
Hey, you! This area's off limits!
Intruder! You're gonna kill it for that step!
I'll perform rights over
record. How dare you!
I don't know where those guys came from, because I never saw them until they, like, come after the last guy.
Even Phil. Vice Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over soon. I'm surprised it's taken us this long to deal with a mob of ruffians.
You know what the scriptures say about waiting, brother? And Paolo carries out.
What was that?
That sounded like broken glass.
Did you hear that?
Think I got them all? I'm regretting purchasing that one thing. It says it's breakable.
What the?
All right, let's see if we can get this guy.
Brother!
No way!
That sounded like broken glass.
Well, broke this mustn't be far.
Anybody. Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
He cut his arm off. You that have problems. You see nothing?
What the? By the strictures.
It's just a dead body. Oh, I'm neutral territory here. All right.
Good riddance. Good work. Burn was a tough prick.
Everything was simpler when I was robbing bakeries and fruit stands. I've been trying to bring Burn down for months. You did what others couldn't.
And now you owe me, Paolo.
We've been at war with the Abbey, not just over territory, but over the people of Karnaca as well. This is my home. And I'm going to send Burn to Dunwall in a box to explain things to the High Overseer and the Empress herself. Bet you didn't see this coming, Vice Overseer. Now, what is it you want?
I need to get inside Irma Stilton's house.
You're intriguing, and maybe more dangerous than most who darken my doorway.
I advise you to remember it.
Here's what you'll need to enter the house.
Regardless of what happens in Karnaca, remember where you came from. Acquit yourself better than the Duke has.
You can count on that, friend. The Duke's a worthless buffoon. Get this guy out of here.
Howler till the end. Achievement unlocked. I just like doing that, and I don't know why. Oh. War medallion, diamond ring, tin, snuff tin, and bird pendant. Diamond was to who? Diamond was to the Cortessa. Countess. A war medallion was to Finch. Ah, I bet you it has to be Finch first with the Moor medallion and then her. Doctor Ring. Okay, Doctor is the ring.
That's it. The information was good.
Here we go. A crack in the slab.
Ago, excited about all that Dunwall might hold. I remember falling in love with Jessamine, watching her crowned as Empress, Emily's birth, the rat plague, then Jessamine's death and another coronation. Now all this, back in the city where I was born, how many more lives do I have to take before it all ends? Stilton's home hides a mystery. But I'll tear it apart brick by brick to learn the secret of Delilah's immortality As long as this ends watching her cough blood. Delilah might have pulled herself up from nothing, but I ran out of sympathy for tyrants and witches a long time ago. All I want is to put an end to Delilah and make sure Emily is safe. One more time. Definitely odd. Something just shifted. This place is cursed, cracked.
Yeah,
I can feel the void seeping in.
Can't use any powers. Look at this bone trim.
Or
this
Stilton sealed thing. Off from the rest of the district.
They drop food for me, in and out, like the wind.
Alright, can't go the easy way in. Should have guessed that one.
We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming.
I jumped. Just a little. Which would rats.
There are whales down in the mines. I hear them howling to one another. Swollen beasts.
Snap out of it, man.
Warm the quilts, will you?
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Like it's going to be cold.
All right. I see what use this is gonna have. But that's gonna have to wait till next time. Don't you love it? Screw it over like that. Make you wait a day. Alright, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.